is everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join right in, sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the dancing bar.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along with Disney.
Voice is ready. It's time for your host, Jiminy Cricket.
Jiminy here inviting you to be our guest. Yes, sir, you can be our guest and sing along. You know how they think up these songs? They get them out of books. You can find many songs to sing from books. You see, books tell stories, and stories make swell ideas for many of your favorite songs. Let me show you. Let's see, Jungle Book, Peter Pan, there's one you're sure to know, Mary Poppins. If I can just open this, you see.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap, the job's a game.
Now my special favorite from this fine book, Pinocchio. Of course, I'm kind of partial to it myself. My pal Pinocchio began life as a wooden toy. They wrote his story and put it in this book. This song's about him.
Music, Professor!
How did you like that music? Did you ever realize songs help you to feel things? You take Lady and the Tramp, for example. Music helped bring them together.
Ah, l'amour, l'amour.
Now Winnie the Pooh's song. It's a heffalump and woozle-doozle. Elephants and weasels. You'll see what I mean. Here's a most unusual couple. They're from the story of Beauty and the Beast. Now, when it comes to romance, you can help their love to bloom. Sing along with this tune. My, isn't it amazing how many song ideas come from stories and books? We can sing about any place in the world, or anybody for that matter. Like this crooked rat. He loves to sing, but only when the song is about him. Fine. We're having a terrific time. Now, more fun. So I want to hear you. Let's see what else we can find to sing. Here's a mystery, and here's some history, and... oh, here's one, Sleeping Beauty. Now you sing too.
Why, it's my dream, Prince.
Not time for goodbye yet, and just remember, you're gonna be our guest whenever you sing. Not time for goodbye yet, and just remember, you're gonna be our guest whenever you sing.
Kestrel people, song's over, over here, line up, not
shout!
Get up like
that! Then we'll sing you off to sleep as you digest! tonight you'll prop your feet up. But for now, let Gina be our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest. Please be our
Sing along, hi. Oh, I'm trying to find the right note here because we got a lot of other sing-along songs to sing along with. Hi, ho. Oh, no, I gotta get ready here. Hi, ho, oh. Oh, there it is.
Hi, ho, it's home from work we go.
Those little guys is so cute.
Hi, ho, hi, ho, hi, ho, hi, ho.
And we got zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
And then you can fly, or better still, sing with Peter Pan and the Wendy person.
And bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
And look for the bare necessities, those cookie bare necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
And there's fun with Ludwig? No, I mean fun with music. And with that Dodger from Oliver and Company, you got nothing to worry about. We can also sing along under the sea in other wet places.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
What else we got there? Oh, Disneyland fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun singing on Disneyland, because, you know, Disneyland's a good place to have fun. And then there's I love to laugh. Actually, I love to laugh. You love to laugh. We all love to laugh. Everybody loves to laugh and sing about it and whatever. And from Beauty and the Beast, there's Be Our Guest. That's an award winner. Of course, you can always be our guest and sing along and dance with everybody and have a real good time.
sometimes work can be hard. But a lot of times, a job can be fun. Oh, gosh, I always enjoy clocking in to work with Mickey and Donald. Time seems to just fly. Whoop, I'd had it with the fast pace of the big city. Yep, it was time to pack up, move out west, and get a job working on the railroad. After working on the railroad, I got a chance to work with Mickey and Donald again. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Next, I decided to check the paper for a really big job. Gosh, that's a job that would knock me off my feet.
Okay, Goofy, so you've finally decided to get into shape. Your first exercise is to set up your own home gym. And if you stick with it, maybe you could go all the way to the Olympics. Well, maybe not.
After the stress of the Olympics, I decided to take up golf to relax and calm my nerves. But playing golf takes concentration, physical coordination, precise calculation, and a steady hand. But you gotta remember to stay calm and not lose your temper like my pal Donald does.
Huh?
My exercise program went so well for the Summer Olympics, I decided to get in shape for the Winter Olympics. But things kind of went downhill. Gosh, it sure was in a hurry for my next lesson.
Now that you're an expert at snow skiing, it's time for your next conquest, boating and water skiing. Get ready for your first lesson.
Everybody, it's summertime! So get ready for some fun and some good times with me and my pals, because we're going to make a big splash all summer long. Well, camping didn't work out so well for Junior and me, but Donald was in for an even bigger surprise when he went camping in the mountains. I love fishing, and I've been giving my pal Mickey a few tips. Most important, when you make the cast, make the fish come to you. With all that trouble Donald and Mickey had on their vacations, I'm just gonna stretch out at home. I gotta take it easy so I can get ready for my next vacation.